Good morning, YouTube. Welcome to my vlog. It's more like good night to me because I just got off of a 12-hour night shift. But me and Nicole have a lot of things to do today, so I opted to stay up. Right now we're headed to my buddy Matthew's place. He is headed to England. He's got orders there, and we're going to go ahead and pick him up and drop him off at the airport.
Hey, buddy.
What's this?
Somebody wasn't ready to go, so he's frantically racing around trying to get packed. Matthew?
No comment.
11:05, and we're still at the apartment trying to finish things up. Matthew doesn't look any less stressed than when we started. Give you the tour here. Got our fridge.
Oh.
We should definitely clean that out before we use it. Got our sink. Oh! Should definitely clean that out before we use it too.
Okay.
Weird.
You should go see the bathroom.
Oh, let's go take a look at the bathroom.
No,
man.
The toilet's pretty gross.
Oh, goodness. Yeah. We gotta clean that out before we use it. There's more streaks on there than a NASCAR track. I was giving directions and I missed a turn, and now Nicole's upset, and Matthew is giggling like a little schoolgirl, and he's got 45 minutes until his flight leaves. Okay, so we just got done dropping Matthew off at the airport. I really wanted to film it, but we were a little bit strapped for time. He was about 20 minutes away from missing his flight, so we kind of just, you know, let him go quickly and get on his aircraft to England. First he was going to Chicago, then England. Well, we're done having lunch, and we have a little bit of downtime before our next activity, so we're gonna go back home and just relax a little bit until tonight's activity, and I'll tell you about that when we come back. Hey everybody, so we're back on the road again. We're headed down to Lincoln, Nebraska, the capital. And Nicole, what are we going for?
See Easton Corbin and Carrie Underwood.
Nicole and I haven't really got to spend too much time together recently because of my 12-hour nights. So I surprised her with tickets a couple nights ago. So we're gonna go watch, so it should be a good night. And we're in Lincoln. That's where we're gonna be seeing our concert at the Pinnacle Bank Arena. Note to self, make sure to grab cash for parking when you go to any concert, or else you end up at some gas station in some city block trying to get cash out of an expensive ATM. Alright guys, well, I gotta say goodbye to the GoPro because we gotta go into the stadium. I'm sure they're not gonna let me bring it in. I'll probably film stuff on my phone and transfer that later and put that in. So we'll see you when the concert's open.
You don't even know what I am.
musical we just got done with the Carrie Underwood concert. I got a lot of things to say about it. Lights. She's got a lot of lights, lasers, smoke, fireworks. She's got a lot of stuff going on in her show. I will say, though, her music on stage is just as good as her albums. I mean, it sounds like you're listening to one of her albums, just a lot louder. It was a great time, though. Easton Corbin was really good, too. He did a couple of his hits, and then he did some country classics and stuff. That was really cool. Carrie actually filmed her next music video at the concert. It's kind of cool. She did Church Bells. And then after she was done with that, she announced to the crowd that she was going to do it again. But that's because they were going to film the music video, so that's pretty neat. All in all, great concert. I would definitely go see her again. That kind of wraps up our day. We're just driving home now. It's about a 45-minute drive back from Lincoln. Probably just gonna go home and hit the bed. It's been a long day. Started out with kind of a low, leaving Matthew, you know, and kind of ended it on a high. So probably just gonna crash. Gonna crash, Nicole?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll catch you guys another time. Thanks for watching.